When I finally graduated high school, I was so excited for college. I had to wait all summer before they would let me move in, but when I finally arrived, I just couldn't contain my dancing. Unfortunately, I all too quickly realized that at the school I chose to attend, dancing was forbidden.